International Conference on Kiwi Fruit here in Thessaloniki, and we are very glad to have you here. How important is that for an Italian company to be in Greece, a competitive, let's say, country?
For us, it's extremely important because, first of all, as a company, not a fruit producing company, we can always learn. So also going abroad for us is a rich experience, which gives us idea, which can surely be applied not only in Greece or in Italy, but all over the world. And more, I think, on a global scale, we have more competitiveness, but it also means that we can learn a lot from each other.
What is Unitec about?
We specialize in designing, manufacturing, sorting technologies and sorting complete lines for fresh fruit and vegetables, including kiwi fruit.
How important is that?
That, I think, is becoming key. Because, as I said, on a global world market, being able to deliver quality consistently and constantly to consumers who every day know more and more about the fruit that they're buying, and every day their requests are higher, I think technology can really help growers and traders to know exactly what kind of fruit they are delivering to their customers.
I have having a big experience on kiwi as an Italian company. Could you please share with us the three key elements that the Greek growers or traders or supermarkets they must to pay attention?
Let's say that I think the key element really is quality. So both the grower trying to grow quality fruit, so making attention to the right variety, the right growing and harvesting techniques, and then the traders make sure that all the good job that has been done in the field is not lost in the training. And also, I believe even more important, the supermarkets try to make this quality be perceived for the final consumer. Transfer this quality, let the final consumer be aware of the difference between the various fruit or the various varieties of fruit, so that each consumer can really pick the right fruit for him, consciously.
What's your opinion about the future of the yellow flesh kiwi?
I believe that probably it's going to be a game changer. It will in some ways replace the green one, also because mostly up to today it's been Hayward, so only one variety. As all new developments in technology, in fruit, in varieties, anything will add more complexity to our job, but it's also a big chance and a big opportunity. If we can seize the opportunity, if we can catch the opportunity in the right moment, whether it is a yellow kiwi, a red one, or whatever will come in the future, it opens up new possibilities to make a final consumer happy.
Okay, then what is the future of the red, orange, let's say small size kiwi fruit?
That's a $1 million question. But I believe that, we can see what happened in other fruits where varieties are way more. For example, if you look at apples, new varieties are becoming really the big thing on the market. If you think of apples, club varieties and so on. So for sure, I believe that somehow this will apply also to kiwi. If you look at Zespri, it's not a variety, but it's a brand. So once again, focusing on quality, on perceived quality by the final consumer. So definitely, new varieties will change a little bit the market. But also, I believe that there will always be room for things, because nothing gets lost. Some old varieties that we say are old in Europe today, if you look at apples, in other areas of the world are very famous and consumers want them. So it's all about understanding what it is that I'm doing and what it is that my final customer is asking. If I can supply the right product, then I will be successful.
Thank you very much. We really appreciate what you share with us.
Thank you. Thank you very much.